What does he see in those mashed potatoes? What secrets does he hold that can be so grim? The silence like a canyon dividing him. He's on one side, she's opposite him, trying so desperately to get his attention. She says, honey, you're a bastard of great proportion. He says, darling, I plead guilty to that sin. With potatoes halfway to his mouth, he looks her in the eyes, says, without a doubt, my love for you is all that I believe in. With those few simple words, her heart is sent soaring. She's able to face another day. Through the anger and the laughter, she knows that she matters, and somebody out there cares. What does she gain by all this sulking? What troubles can there be for one so young? Dark tension building like clouds of storm. Her daughter's in her room, she's at the door, trying to figure out what all this fuss is for. She says, mother, you're a witch and I'll always hate you. She says, daughter, perhaps these words to speak are true. She quietly moves towards the bed, looks it in the eye, and gently says, but I will always believe in you. With those few simple words, her heart is sensoring. She's able to face another day. Through the anger and the laughter, she knows that she matters, and somebody out there cares. What do we need to keep us going? What do we crave at the end of the day? Mysteries keep piling like your clothes in the corner. You never thought you'd give up, but you're beginning to wonder. And through the gloom, you hear a familiar voice say, a few simple words, your heart is sensitive.